and then both opting not to go all in. I mean, it's like we've seen so much of this. I mean, they go in, see if they can get the wipe of the game. Oh, it looks like he's going out of the gas, though. Not a good place. Oh, look at that free kill. Can they finish, though? Shots are, these are insane wingman shots coming out from BCJ. Hitting everything. Rogue is actually doing so. Hopping on again with snipe down from Rogue's roster. There's opting to take some shots over here. Getting able to get a pick off.
That's huge. Reps.
That's how. That's TSM. They see it. They know. They're hopping on the zip line. They're saying, nope, that's TSM. We're sweating you right now. We're ending this tournament. Get out of our locks. Let's go.
Alvarelli.
And they finish it. And here you have it, ladies and gentlemen.
Here from Smile. And Rogue will be able to take Unin down himself. But there's no trace.
Portal play coming. Oh, portal play actually came out from Rogue. Oh, how is he able to get two? He gets two. Oh my god, he's insane. That's just going to be the goal. He wants the kill points. You can tell he just wants to get the kill points. That's all he cares about right now.
It's in Pow Pow. But with this reset.
The res, yeah. Are they going to let... Oh, Massive coming in here from Madness. Huge shots. Able to pick the armor off of one. Wipe the other one. R99 to finish. And there you have it. Here we have it, boys. Finishing off. CLG Madness picking up 7 kills alone.